a plumbago. Yeah, it is. And that's a Texas sage. Okay. So if you get down in here, you don't want a pin oak tree. That is a ton of Greg's mist. That's blue mist going to seed. That's a plant that didn't make it. I've got two plumbago here. That's interesting. Okay. And a great big fennel. Purple coneflower gone. Pollination station number, who the hell knows what, is doing rather well. My feet aren't. Eaten alive by ants, of course. Well, at least the rain stopped. Comes the rain. Shit. Somehow, without disturbing the bumblebees, somehow or another, we're gonna have to get this mowed before it pours. Well, it won't rain until Monday. Liars. don't know how I'm gonna move up. Very carefully. Very carefully. Alrighty.
You know, right now life is pretty good. You know why? Because I talked to Miss Patty for an hour. And I no sooner talked to my fine Patty for an hour, and in rolls a thunderstorm and a toad. So see that toad? Miss Patty's getting a dog named Toad, hopefully. Woo! You better run, buddy. It's gonna be a ball buster.
And here's the funny thing. Where is your family?
People, I'm talking welcome to the Twilight Zone. Look at that. Let me back out. This is a trip. That is a male. That is a male. Now, this is a trip. I mean a trip. There's two males down at this side of the greenhouse. Woo! And we got a hell of a storm going on here, folks. But the females... What in the world? This makes no sense. You know, I'm getting highly irritated with you. Yes, you. I love Patty to death. I would do anything for Patty. The frogs do not belong in my plants. Take yourself back to North Carolina. Look what you did. You made a hole in my plant. Go on with your bad self, you little monster, or I'll beat you to death. My bare hands. I just don't see any conceivable way I can get this all mowed before it rains. I guess we should have no choice. Oh, it's going to get closer to me. That means I just have to mow. I don't have to worry about anything. Look at that hornet. Oh, I hate those things. Come on. tried this last night. We are going to get plummeted tomorrow. Oh well. I had to take Norman's weed eater away because we spent $350 at the emergency room this morning because his sciatic nerve. You know, most days I just can't win. And more often than not, I just don't try. And that tarp's not gonna make it either. Great. tell me this fig tree did not make it.
Maybe it did.
You know, I'm getting highly irritated with you.
Yes, you. I love Patty to death. I would do anything for Patty. But frogs do not belong in my plants. Take yourself back to North Carolina. Look what you did. You made a hole in my plant. Go on with your bad self, you little monster. Or I'll beat you to death.
My bare hands. Yeah.
I said no. No. That doesn't hurt. I do not want you in my plants. You know that doesn't hurt. Here, come in here. Quit peeing on me. Here, you can have the whole flower bed. Okay, Fiona Jr. Go on. I'll fill it up with water for you. Little bastard. Excuse my language.
life is pretty good. You know why? Because I talked to Miss Patty for an hour. And I no sooner talk to my fine Patty for an hour, and in rolls a thunderstorm and a toad. So see that toad? Miss Patty's getting a dog named Toad, hopefully. Somehow, without disturbing the bumblebees, somehow or another, we're going to have to get this mowed before it pours. Oh, it won't rain until Monday. Flyers. She's not going to hurt us. Lost it.
Where is your fan?
People, I'm talking welcome to the Twilight Zone. Look at that. Let me back out. This is a trip. That is a male. Now, this is a trip. I mean, a trip. There's two males down at this side of the greenhouse. Woo! And we got a hell of a storm going on here, folks. But the females